I thought we'd been focusing on the classics a little unfairly. So, how about this? The 2020 151 Formula Drift Supra. This is based on a 2020 Toyota GR Supra, modified by Papadakis Racing, with approximately 700 extra bhp. But higher baseline speed necessitates maintaining the drift at a greater lateral velocity. Faster cars need to balance forward velocity against the optimal angle. You are managing it nicely. This is a really tough corner. Be ready to functionally destabilize the rear. There we go. That's us into the upper projection range.
For the leaderboards?
Yes. Tunnel ahead. You'll miss some lovely corners if you take it, though. Bit more time. Tell me, do you like volcanoes?
What are you up to, Rob?
Nothing at all. Thanks for the help. I'll call you.